All right, and welcome back to those who have been watching a few games. And for those of you that this is the first game you're watching, welcome. My name is Ashley Haley. I'm going to be doing the play-by-play for you guys today. All right, we're off to a hot start here, guys. We've got a face-off here now in the Kitchener Rangers zone. The Grasshoppers now, they're working it along the wall here, looking to find something in the middle. The Rangers hit it past the Grasshoppers here, and the Rangers are going to go get it. The goalie for the Grasshoppers played that one out wide. Rangers now doing a really good job at holding the blue line. Grasshoppers dump it in. A shot from the flank and it's just a little bit wide. Shot there by the Grasshoppers. That sailed a little wide and ended up in the ball getting dumped all the way down. We've got just under a minute left here in this penalty. The Grasshoppers come in, they got a shot and it was just a little bit high and wide. A nice fake shot there by the defenseman on the blue line there. He's all open here. He's got a shot, a lane through, and it was just a little bit too wide. Ball gets dumped down on net. Goalie passes it out to the defenseman. Defenseman now trying to find someone. He's going to take his time. Grasshoppers now trying to get out of their own zone here. That was a nice block there by the Rangers defenseman. Grasshoppers do a good job at holding the line there. Rangers now going to try and break out of their zone. They dump it down and they're going to go for a change. The icing's been called off. The Grasshoppers now taking their time, trying to find the right play. The Rangers now with great pressure here on the boards, not letting them get out of their zone. And in that attempted dump, it was put. It was put out of play, and we'll have a face-off back down in the Grasshopper zone. The whistle's been blown there for a crease violation. Face-off win there by the Rangers. They're going to send it cross ice. Rangers now in the offensive zone, looking to get something generated here. The Grasshopper sent it up the wall, but the winger was just a couple steps behind. Rangers trying to find the person in front of the net there, but it got sent behind. Rangers now still working it around the wall, looking to use their defense. Defense got a shot through and it's blocked. And shot out to the corner. It's brought back up to the defense. Defense shot is deflected off a stick and up into the netting, and we'll have a face-off here in the Grasshopper zone. Harry had some laugh. Oh. Rangers doing a great job at holding the line here. Grasshoppers have it up on the wall. Great pinch there by the Rangers defenseman. Rangers cutting the seam, looking to get a shot off. Rangers with a shot from the blue line, and the rebound is deflected into the corner. There's going to be two penalties given out here. The first going to number 23 of the Rangers, Josh Price, and the second to number 5 of the Grasshoppers, Tegan Newton. And we're going to have 5-on-5 hockey here. Ball got shot out in front, but the Rangers couldn't get a piece of it. They send it back down low. The Rangers get possession now. Sorry, the Grasshoppers get possession now. And they start breaking out of their zone. The Rangers with a great pinch there. The Grasshoppers now looking to get something started and find themselves on the board. The Rangers have cleared it out of their zone, and now the Grasshoppers go back to collect it. Grasshoppers D to D and then up the wall. The Rangers now turning over the ball in center ice. And the Grasshoppers put it low and go for a change. The Rangers trying to generate some offense here. And that's a dump down on net and a save by the Rangers goalie. Dumped down, and the Rangers are going to grab it with great back checking there by the Grasshoppers. Grasshoppers go D to D. They look to move it up the wall. Grasshoppers trying to find the forward cutting through the middle. Rangers put it past the D. He makes a move and a shot, but he couldn't get a piece of that rebound. Grasshoppers go D to D and then cross ice to find the forward. Here come the Rangers. The Rangers, a one-handed backhand shovel, making it easy for the goalie. Rangers looking to keep it low, looking to work the ball here. This is one thing I noticed in the earlier game today. They do a very good job at possessing the ball and protecting it. Shot from the red line by the Grasshoppers defense there. And a cross ice pass by the Grasshoppers defense to find the forward. In the slot, a shot. That's blocked, went off the back of the leg of one of the Rangers and sent down the ice for an icing. Face off now in the Rangers zone. Gets sent back to the defense. The defense sends out a high lob, but it's picked off by the Grasshoppers defense. Clean possession is hard to come by in these games. These teams are so evenly matched that it's a lot of back and forth battling. That shot was off the toe of the goalie and up over him. Now the ball is behind the net here. The Grasshoppers looking to get it out of their zone. The Rangers send it back down low. It's hard around. The Rangers then hold in the line. And it comes back out. The Grasshoppers now on the attack. That ball is sent high and out, and we're going to have a face-off in the neutral zone here. Grasshopper's goalie steps out of the net to play the ball. Rangers now with a stretch pass to find Price on the blue line. Price looking to find the middle. It's shot. It's still loose in front. And it gets knocked away into the corner. And a nice save there by the Grasshoppers goalie. The Rangers are doing a really good job here at holding the red and the blue line here. Grasshopper is gaining entry here in the zone. Trying to work the wall, but the Rangers get possession. And with 17.8 seconds left here in the first period, there's going to be a 4-minute head contact call. A 4-minute head contact call against number 7 of the Manitoba Grasshoppers, Jonah Allard Bradley. And there's a timeout here for the Rangers.
Penalty to number 7, Allard Bradley Jones. 4 minutes.
My apologies, my mic was muted there. Rangers with a great few attempts there and some few crucial saves to end off that first period there. And we'll be back right after this very short intermission. All right, and here we are starting off the second period. The Rangers now with the face-off win. They've still got more than 3.5 minutes left in this power play. Rangers working it down low in the corner. Up high to see the flank. And a shot, and that's a goal! A beautiful point shot there by number 92, Matt Leach, assistant captain of the Kitchener Rangers. And because that goal was scored in the first, because that goal was scored in the during that penalty, is now going to be back to 5-on-5 hockey, but he's still going to have to serve the rest of that 4 minutes. So he's still got even strength here at 5-on-5, but the grasshopper that's in the box will be able to get out until after the 4 minutes is over. Rangers now trying to clear the zone, but the Grasshoppers are coming in. Grasshoppers are up high in the slot, a shot, and a great glove save there by the goaltender of the Rangers. And that's another glove save there by the goaltender of the Rangers from all the way up by the red line. The ball is dumped down and the goaltender of the Grasshoppers is able to play it up to the blue line for them to break out of their zone. That cross-ice pass was picked off and played back down low. The Rangers now trying to break it out of their zone, but the Grasshoppers are doing a really good job here at holding the red line. That icing was called off as the goalie stepped out of the crease. Now the Rangers have possession in the offensive zone. A shot from the blue line. It's still loose in front, and the Grasshoppers play it to the corner. The Rangers now playing it down low with good ball protection there. Keeping it down low, give and go attempt, a loose ball in front, and is sent around for the Grasshoppers to pick up and attempt to break out of their zone. And a great hold there by the defenseman. The Rangers now trying to get back into their offensive zone. It's dumped into the corner and we've got a foot race. Grasshoppers get to it and they send it around the boards. Defenseman still able to hold the line. A shot that sailed just shy of the corner. Grasshoppers now trying to break it back out of their zone. And the Rangers doing a good job at stick checking. Rangers now with possession in their zone. Send it up the wall, and it's back down to the Grasshoppers' defense. They send it D to D. They're going to look to find someone in the center ice. They send it up the wall, and there's no one there to pick up that pass. And that whistle will be blown as the ball went out of play and hit the boards behind it. Rangers now on the attack. The Rangers trying to generate something here, and it was off the shoulder of the goalie and up. The Grasshoppers now with the ball down low, trying to find a nice pass to get out. Grasshoppers now on a shot from the blue line that sailed a little bit short side. Attempted chip there by the Rangers to get it out of the zone. Rangers chasing it down now. The Grasshoppers make a D-to-D pass. Grasshoppers looking to find a pass through the middle, and it was just a couple inches too far ahead. The Rangers now send it high and long, and that'll be an icing call here against the Rangers, and they're going to go for a full change. The Rangers and Grasshoppers in foot races here today. the Rangers still able to hold the line as well as they were in the first period. Rangers still working it down low. The Rangers now still holding the red. Finally, the Grasshopper's able to break it out in another foot race into the corner. Rangers sending it around to the far side for the winger to pick up. High and long lob going down, trying to find his teammate there. But unfortunately, it was just a little bit too far ahead of him, and now we've got a nice and calm. We'll go back down to the Rangers' end. The Rangers now back on the attack. A shot. Big shot and a tip off of, I don't even know what, from the red line and the tail just over the net. Another big shot and another huge block there by Leach. My God, that kid is a shot blocking machine. A loose ball in front. They get sent behind the net. The Rangers playing really, really hard today. I'm not sure who this penalty is going to. It's going to be another coincidental here. Number 95 of the Rangers, who is Quinn Duquette. And then looks like number 12 of the Grasshoppers is taking their penalty. It was Jace Anderson. And we're still playing 5-on-5 hockey here. They're going to be 2-minute coincidentals. So they'll just have to serve the 2 minutes in the box, but the team won't have to suffer because of it. Grasshopper's now making a D-to-D pass and sending it back up the floor. That ice team is called off from a tip against the Rangers. The Rangers send it up high, trying to find number 66 there. Number 66 of the Rangers looks to be hurt. He's hopping off the ice and won't put weight on his left foot. That's Kale Leather. Grasshopper's putting the ball deep in the Rangers zone, looking to create some offense off of bounces off the boards. It gets sent up to the top, a shot from the bread, and that's deflected into the corner. Number 61 now of the Rangers is getting a penalty. When I did miss that one, but it's going to Redenhart. Grasshoppers now with the power play. They're looking to capitalize on it and bring the score back to even. Grasshoppers working it up and down. A shot off the top. A nice blocker save there. Grasshoppers still remaining in the zone here. And someone lost a shoe. Number 18 on the Rangers. Number 18 on the Rangers, Logan Reevely. His shoe is in the corner, and he's running around in one shoe and a sock. Grasshoppers driving in from the top of the zone. An empty net there. And a great stick by the Rangers there, making sure that the Grasshoppers can't get that shot off. The Rangers are running a little bit of a scrambled power penalty kill right now, but it seems to be working as they haven't let the Grasshoppers score yet. And that pass goes just wide and it's out of the zone. With just 3 seconds left on this penalty here, we're back at even strength. Josh Price with a shot and a huge glove save there by the goaltender of the Grasshoppers. Rangers there with the power play win. The face-off win. And they won that foot race there on the boards. Protecting the ball really well here. Walking the seam, a shot. It's still loose. Once again, walking the seam, a shot. It's loose out front again. It's a great look, and it works every time, but the other two forwards haven't been able to crash the net and pick up those rebounds. A loose ball out front. A shot attempt there, and a big save. It's a late push there. And it doesn't look like it's going to be called. Pass across the ice by the Grasshoppers, and now they're entering the offensive zone. He's trying to cut the inside here, make a pass, get something in. He's looking around, he made the pass behind the net there, give and go, kind of. Just hard to get that pass off from behind the net. Grasshoppers sending it up the wall. And driving in for a shot or a pass. The Rangers with a great shot attempt there, a two-on-two moment, but the goalie's got that all day in his glove. Shot through from the point. It bounced off the glass and out front. In front again, still a scores! As he hobbles over to give everyone handshakes. That was number 66 of the Kitchener Rangers. Kale Leather, the same one that I believe got hurt. It's a prime example of being able to work through an injury here. At the national tournament, you can't risk rolling an ankle and getting hurt. And even if you do, you've got to play through it because your team needs you. And we've got another timeout here with 32.7 seconds left to go here in the second period. That ball was sent high and long, and we've got an icing call here against the Grasshoppers with 25.7 left to go here. Rangers with the face-off win here. They bring it back to the defense. The defense with a shot from both the above the blue line. A weird bounce off the glass here. There's still a loose ball in front. We give it back to the D with 15 left. A shot through. It's blocked somewhere. Another shot. A tip in front. It's still loose. It's sent down. A stop by the defense. 5 seconds on the clock here. They put it down low. And that'll be the end of the second period here. And we'll be back in just a moment. All right, here we are to start off the third period here. It's a 2-0 hockey game for the Kitchener Rangers over the Manitoba Grasshoppers. The Rangers send it up to the blue line. They get a shot back in deep. Price now with working the ball down low. He's just on the goal line. Not sure why the whistle was blown there. Rangers going back to retrieve the ball in their defensive zone. The Grasshoppers as well have been very, very good at possessing the ball and being able to protect themselves down low in the corners. Rangers now trying to break out of their zone, but the Grasshoppers put it back in. Grasshoppers now up high, looking to find a an opportunity. Grasshoppers defense now moves it back down to the winger on the boards. Grasshoppers with a shot, and they score! The Grasshoppers' first goal of the game was scored by number 77. And that's Will Van Norman. Rangers now with the ball deep in their zone. Send it back up the wall to find the winger here, but the Grasshoppers get to it first. The Grasshoppers now above the blue line in the offense, in this offensive zone. A shot from the flank there, and a weird tip off the defenseman trying to block it in front, but the goalie still got it. Grasshoppers now high in the zone, looking to generate some offense here. Looking to find the back of the net again and tie this game up. Grasshoppers find the defense up high. He finds the flank here. Shot! It's loose out front. Another! And an easy glove save there for the goalie. Grasshoppers holding the line really well here, not letting the Rangers get out. Rangers now with the puck up high in the offensive zone. A shot that's blocked by the defenseman. Grasshoppers now trying to break it out of their zone. The Rangers come away with it. The shot, the sails wide, goes up the boards. The Rangers are able to hold the line. Grasshoppers now trying to break it out of the zone. The Rangers are all over him. Rangers throwing away the ball in the middle of the zone here. Rangers trying to get a shot off, and he does, but it was just a little bit too far right. Still looking to generate some offense here and separate themselves a little bit more from the Grasshoppers right now. This isn't a comfortable lead for them. The Rangers now making cross-zone passes, trying to get out of their zone. The Rangers now dumping it deep. The Grasshoppers now are on the offense here. The Here come the Rangers. The Rangers come up the boards here with the ball. He's looking to make a pass. And he puts it deep in the zone. The Grasshoppers now trying to get out of the zone here. A nice step up there by the defenseman on the Rangers. A shot that sails a little bit far. The Grasshoppers gained possession after that shot went a little bit too far wide. And now they're in the offensive zone. And a nice save there by the Rangers goalie with 9:27 left to go here in the game. There's only a one goal differential here. Rangers now trying to get some offense going here. The Grasshoppers get it deep in the offensive zone and they're going to chase it down. Grasshoppers applying great pressure here, making sure that the Rangers can feel them coming. Grasshoppers trying to make that cross ice pass here, and now we've got a potential offensive opportunity here, and that shot is tipped and into the netting, and we've got another whistle here. I was muted that whole time. I have no idea how long I was muted for, but I promise I was talking. All right, we got the Rangers down low here. Looking to separate themselves a little bit more here from the Grasshoppers. Just under 3 minutes left. This 3-2 lead is an uncomfortable lead to have because you're only up by one, and right now the Grasshoppers have all of the momentum. They got the last goal, and they've got nothing left to lose here. Wow. Matt Leach has been ejected from the game. He initially had a 4-minute head contact for that hit. And I'm not sure what he said to the ref, but the ref did not seem happy, and he is now gone. He's been ejected from the game. Number 66, Leather, will be serving this penalty, the 4-minute. And I was talking about this while I was muted. It's an uncomfortable lead to have. I mean, you're only up by one. The Grasshoppers have all the momentum here, and now they just gave up a critical last few minutes of this game. Leather still seems to be hurt here as he's still hobbling and struggling to put weight on his foot. And it all started from just a slip on the red line. The floors get very slippery as the day goes on and as it gets hotter outside, as more games have been played. And he went to stop and he rolled his ankle. But we've got 2.5 minutes left here in this third period. And the Grasshoppers have a 4-minute power play right now. This penalty kill right here is the most critical one that you could possibly think of. Grasshoppers have gained the zone now. They're going to run it around down low. A nice block there. So as it's been announced over the PA here, if you couldn't hear, Matt Leach was given a 2-minute head contact, a 2-minute unsportsmanlike, and a 10-minute game misconduct. But as it's being served here in the dying minutes of the third period, there are some logistics involved. The Grasshoppers have pulled their goalie with 2 minutes left. I thought that was in. The Grasshoppers have a 2-man advantage, however, the Rangers can dump the ball as much as they want without getting called for an icing right now. Oh my God. The Grasshoppers have tied it up. A beautiful shot there from the blue line. Top corner. That was scored by number 12. Beckett Greenhouse. So I'm not sure if what is being served right now is a 4 minute head contact or if it's a 2-2. So we'll have to see how this pans out in terms of power play and penalty kill. The refs are currently talking to the coach of the Rangers team. All right, so we're back to 5-on-5 hockey here, but Leather's still going to have to serve the whole 4 minutes. So he'll be in their box for the rest of... Oh. I'm honestly still not sure what they're trying to do. The clock says that there's still a 2 minute penalty left, but they've got five players on the floor. So we'll see how it goes. All right, so we are still going to play out that 2 minute penalty here. So the Grasshoppers still have a 2 minute power play here with a minute and 36 left to go here. And I wonder if they're going to pull their goalie again. The ball's been dumped in deep. The Rangers got possession and they're rimming it around the boards. It's put back up to the defense up top. They went D to D and back D to D. He's got an open lane here. Someone's got to step out and block this. That one got blocked by the defense in front. Grasshopper defense do a little switch. Another D to D. Once again, someone's got to come out and take that man. In a scenario like this, you had to be playing a box. The Rangers are currently playing a diamond and it's not working because they've got two defense up high passing the ball back and forth to each other. And you've got to be able to switch back and forth between a box and a diamond, and the Rangers aren't doing that. And that's why the Grasshoppers are getting so many opportunities. There's 10 seconds left here. And that's game. And just like that, we'll end in a 3-3 tie here. And that is it. Final score of this game, 3-3 between the Kitchener Rangers and the Manitoba Grasshoppers. And stay tuned for the player of the game announcements.